Music can punctuate the good and bad times in our lives, but for musicians, this time of isolation is especially difficult. KSBY News reporter Asia Gore joins us live in San Luis Obispo with the impact to local bands. Good morning, Asia.
Good morning, Christina. Today is a Friday, so tonight should be the busiest time of the week for musicians. But gigs across the country at venues like the Fremont Theater are canceled due to the coronavirus. Makes me feel so
good inside. Playing live music makes Che Miller feel good.
The best feeling. Seeing happy, smiling, dancing faces.
Miller and his band, the Mother Corn Shuckers, perform up and down California, including San Luis Obispo's concerts in the plaza. But since the outbreak of coronavirus and resulting closures of bars and community events, his once busy schedule has fallen flat.
I just lost another one this morning.
Luckily for Miller, music is a second source of income, but being the Hive plays for a paycheck.
We're gigging, you know, 3, 4, 5, sometimes every day of the week, and tours and everything, and so all that got canceled.
With this sudden unexpected blackout, these bands are taking their shows to the web.
Had a lot of people tuning in, all the comments, and it brought a huge smile to our faces to be able to reconnect with some of our fans.
It's relaxed. You play a few songs, play for like a half hour, and everyone's feedback is great. And, you know, they just love that. They're looking forward to it every Sunday.
Though an eerie silence now fills our local watering holes, so it seems. Music makers know song can keep us in sync.
And how much people come together as a community and connect through music is still alive. The spirit of that is still alive, whether we can all be in the same room or not.
Another local favorite, Bear Market Riot, is live streaming a concert this coming Wednesday with all donations benefiting RISE. That's a San Luis Obispo County nonprofit that supports survivors of intimate partner and sexual violence. Live in San Luis Obispo, I'm Asia Gore, KSBY News.
Thanks, Asia. And the website Big Big Slow is a great place to find live streams for all your favorite local bands. The site even hosts virtual house parties.